The electric power system monitors the battery temperature, voltage, current, and electrical insulation level. The system will disconnect the battery and cut the power should any result deviate. Warning symbols may appear in the driver display. If a yellow symbol appears, you can continue driving, but the issue should be managed as soon as possible. If a red symbol appears, stop the vehicle as soon as possible. For example, if this symbol lights up on the instrument panel display, the propulsion battery is overheated. Immediately stop and evacuate the vehicle and contact Scania assistance. More information about the symbols is available in the Scania Driver's Guide app and Driver's Manual.